So just talking through just coming into the second game versus Indiana, what was kind of the preparations coming in for the second game?
Yeah, well, Indiana's a great team. And again, for us, it was, hey, they're going to bring a different ball game to us. And I think they did. And I think our girls adjusted to their pitchers and put the ball in play a little bit better today and ended the game well with some better hits than we did even in the first inning.
What was kind of the goal coming into today?
Playing our game, you know, and playing a clean, full game, pitch by pitch, inning by inning.
And, you know, you're talking about Gianni, and just how important was it to kind of get those quick strikeouts and just quick innings for you guys to get back on offense?
Yeah, well, it's great to have, you know, Gianna in the circle after Aaliyah. They're different looks, and it allows us to play our defense a little different, and so it's fun because, you know, we get to pitch to our strengths and defensively, and it was fun to watch Gianna spin the ball, move the ball, and, you know, make some things happen.
Justine there, and obviously you mentioned her coming in, and then of course with G and that impact, boy, they made a big impact. Justine with her at the plate there, had a big good at the bottom of the order.
Yeah, no, she's you see her, you know, she's one of those kids that you look at and you're like, okay, you know, she's probably just a little Punch and Judy type player, and but she plays big, she plays aggressive, and you know, had 3 RBIs like you said, so. She's awesome. She puts the game in motion for us. She challenges us as a team, and it's fun to watch both her and Gianna come here and do what they've done so far.
What do you think of Gianna? Her first start here, you know, outside of the little hiccup in the second inning, seemed to be pretty solid. Got really better as the game went on.
Yeah. Well, you know, after a long inning, that's sometimes one of a pitcher's, you know, the thing of they forget about, oh, yeah, I got to go back out and pitch after I've been sitting for maybe 20, 25 minutes. And so I think having that happen in her first start is awesome because we can get it out of the way. And then she had another big inning, and she did well after that big inning. So I liked her response to that. And like you said, you know, I think she really took the game and went with it after that second inning.
Georgia, you called her number there at the end there and ends the game for you. Just take me through that stretch there and a good boost for her to get her first hit of the night.
Yeah, well, I mean, we have so many great players on our team and even players that you haven't seen yet. So to be able to play defense like we do and all of that and then be able to bring Georgia back in. I know we've seen her hit some situational hits in the infield and whatnot, but that's what Georgia can do, and so it was fun to have her be able to come into the game, close the game out like that, and at the end of the game to see them, the girls knight her. I don't know if anyone saw that, but it's just fun to have that. You know, she's somebody that came in January, and they've really welcomed her, and she's one of our most seasoned athletes as far as international play, college play, postseason play. So it's fun for her to lead us in that way.
Little history on today with Clemson playing their first ever game here and getting their first ever win with Coach Rittman. You and him go way back. I spoke to him. He joked about how you were a roadblock to him in the postseason as a player. But what does that mean for you to see Clemson, you know, being in your tournament, making history in the first games? You're going to get to play them, obviously, on Saturday.
Oh, it's so awesome. It's great for our sport, you know, to continue to add more programs with great schools. It's just it's fun to see that happen with the support from the community, college, and just our game in general. But Coach Rittman has done so much for our game. And, I mean, up from when I was maybe like a sophomore, junior in high school with the recruiting process and then playing against him every day, you know, in all postseasons, it was awesome to get to see him and witness that history happen here on our stadium.
Yeah, he told me he still hasn't gotten over the fact you threw a two-hitter against them in Stanford in the regional to force an if-necessary game that gave his blood pressure real high there.
Oh, yeah. No, I still remember those moments. Like, I remember that feeling of we're one game away from the World Series, Little Pacific, and but they answered back and they got my number the next game, so they did a good job.
One of them was your best friend that did that to you.
I know. Gosh darn Jessica Mendoza. She's an all right player.
Yeah, she turned out okay there, Coach.
She sure did.
What's the now Clemson and then Duke? So it's the first doubleheader now in a single game for your team. So take us through that approach here.
Well, I think it's going to be good. You know, it's like I said, we have a really stacked roster, a large roster. And so to have a doubleheader, we're going to get to see some more players that you haven't seen yet. And then I'd like to see the response of back-to-back days with our pitchers and then using our bullpen a little bit more.